Here, okay.
Okay. Ready? Take two. Sorry, technical difficulties.
All right, we're going again. So you won't just see me once a day. You've actually seen me twice, technically, for some people. So we're going live again. Unfortunately, apparently I was sideways before, which probably looked a little strange. So I'm excited to be back for the second time today on Live at Lunch with me, Laura. I'm the philanthropy manager here at WCA. And today I'm going to be talking a little bit with you about Amazon wish lists for in-kind donations and where those items actually go and how they're used. So the first thing I'm going to talk about is what actually happens to the in-kind donations. So over on our Shelter campus, we actually have a great store. The store is called Survivors Are Us. It was actually named by some of our former clients who, when the store was set up, they wanted to come up with a motivating name, and so they came up with Survivors Are Us. And this store is stocked with so many different household items, clothes, toys, everything that you could think you possibly need to get to start a new life. And for many of our survivors that come to our shelter, they do not have any things that you need to live successfully in home. So they might not have pots and pans, they might not have equipment to be able to cook, to look after their children. All sorts of different things. And so the great thing about the Survivors Are Us store is that we provide all of those items in there. And you might be asking, well, you know, how do some of our survivors get to be able to shop in our Survivors Are Us store? And the great thing about that is that actually it's a way for them to, you know, really have a goal to work towards. So we're very lucky that the WCA, we have a great team of client advocates that work closely with our survivors when they first come to us, and they really come up with a great plan with some great goals. And when they have goals, one of the things they can do is work towards having something to achieve. And one of those things is being able to get vouchers that they can actually use in the Survivors Are Us store, which is really awesome. And so basically, a client might come in and they might have goals to do specifically with like financial empowerment. They might have goals to do with their own kind of personal goals that they want to reach. And so when they reach those goals, they'll receive little vouchers and they can go and shop in the store. And one of the amazing stories that I heard that one of our residential managers, Shayla, talked to me about was that so many of the women that are in the shelter have never opportunity to buy their children gifts in that birthday. And so there's nothing more exciting than when they get those vouchers because they've achieved something and they've worked really hard on their journey towards freedom, that they can then go and spend those things and get them something that they want, that they know that they will like, which I think is really, really awesome. I will tell you that I'm in a really echoey building, so I hope I'm talking loud enough. Here it sounds really loud, but I will make sure that you guys can hear me because it's really important what we're saying that we do need your help right now. So our store is stocked through the use of Amazon, the Amazon wish list. If you say hi, I know there's a lot of other people watching, which is great. But our Amazon wish list is really the way that we stock the shelves of our store. And basically, you know, the way that that works is that we post items that we need. So right now, I know the link has been posted, but we have our Amazon wishlist that's live. You can also access through our website by clicking on like Give Help Now, and then it says on there in-kind donations, and then below that there's a wishlist tab. And you can see a lot of the items that we need are things like toasters and pots and pans and fun things for children to play with. You know, there's just so many different items that we need, and actually every year, you know, we do obviously our giving tree, and we really stock our store with items from that as well. But right now with the pandemic, you know, we weren't able to accept any sort of in-kind donations for a period of time. And so now we have been able to you know, accept those again safely. And that's why we're kind of opening back up again and trying to promote the fact that this is live. And the other thing I want to mention is that we do update the list regularly. That's super important as well. Basically, you know, the needs for our clients change on a weekly, sometimes daily basis. And so we make sure to put on that, you know, these are the things that we need right now. And I think the great thing about the Amazon wish list and our in-kind donations is that those donations are going directly to help clients that are currently working with us. And as you already know, I'm sure we've talked about it regularly, that the need for our services is greater than ever. We have large numbers of mothers and their children living with us right now in the shelter, but we're also seeing success, and some of those people are moving on and are able, you know, to see the success and to be able to have those items that they need to start their new life is so important, and it's what drives all of us, you know, having that end goal in sight of people being able to have their own home. And so that's what I wanted to talk to you about today. I would definitely encourage you to not only go on the wish list yourself, but please feel free to share that with your contacts, friends, family, anybody that you think might be able to help this year. There's a range of items on there. You know, some things are quite low in value, other things are maybe a little bigger. I saw that we asked for 10 toasters and we've already got 5, which is really wonderful. So we are making headway on that list, but we need your help for a final push. So with that, I will leave you guys to enjoy your Wednesday afternoon. I'm so happy that I was able to come on and talk to you about this, and I look forward to giving you updates and talking with you in the next few weeks. Thanks so much.